around the back through the alleyways. Get a good taste of Indonesia. I guarantee that I'll build the biggest foreign brand in Indonesia. Do the videos for the rest of the day, but no one had what we were kind of looking for. So the backup plan is to use a lapel mic, but no recording, audio recorder, and yeah, we'll see, give that a go and see how we get a result for today. So now I'm going to go shower, and we'll catch up with you guys a bit later. So Audi's just following me today, doing a vlog.
Good meeting.
a meeting, actually all around my podcast. So that'll be cool. And then this is a photo shoot in about 2 hours, so it'll be cool. Exciting times. You enjoying the day? Indonesia for a photo shoot. Been a pretty good day so far. Did Muay Thai in the morning and had a meeting at 12 o'clock with a new associate, Sutanto, who's a soccer athlete here in Indonesia, quite well known. And then had another kind of catch up with a couple of friends and business for lunch. And now going to the photo shoot. So it's 3 o'clock, I'm going to get it about 4:30 depending on the traffic, and we're going to do some like day shots as well as nighttime. And around Grand Indonesia is a great place because pretty busy kind of nightlife, great city shots. And then we plan to come back to Kuningan, which is the area I'm living, and go for dinner. Another dinner meeting. Kind of finish the night there. So I'm probably gonna finish today around 11 p.m. So it'll be exciting.
So right now our plan is we're gonna start shooting from right outside the mall.
Right.
Yeah. You see.
I might be camera shy. There's a lot of people around. I'm like, oh,
it's fine.
But in Indonesia, right? It feels like someone doing a production or whatever.
People are looking at you.
It just gets crowd. I'm like,
So you'll be sitting on the side of the road. She'll be doing the makeup for you.
Right.
You'll be getting that on camera, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Shall we start now? Huh? All right. Let's go. Basic, remove the sweat, remove the...
Thank you. for 5 days, 10 months.
Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Thank you
so much,
brother.
Ciao. Might see you guys tomorrow.
Ciao. Ciao.
Ciao.
All this stuff?
Yeah. There's a lot of photos. I just unread that what I was wearing. It's okay. It's okay. So now, go to Louis.
And how is your friends coming?
Yeah, he might come.
He might come. Okay, we will. Yeah. Yeah.
Putting up the birthday drink to eat.
Yeah.
Hungry?